Oh, hello there. Forgive me. I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Blighttown. Where else might my son be? Lost Izalith, or the Tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock, as a blind fool without reason? Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a... If only I...
Oh-ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. You see, I'm actually in a bit of a fix. I've made it this far. But I'm short on antidote moss for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask. But can you spare a few scraps of moss? Fantastic! Thank you. A saint you are. This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this, a symbol of my appreciation. Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn. The poison swamp. I quicksand in there. The poison.
Fair lady, I pray that you will mind your manners. prepared to dedicate yourself to our fair lady, then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first. There is no time for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need.
Produce me some wares.
Then be gone with you. You'll spoil my focus.